This is a Roland Kitchen Island that I got from Amazon for $89. It wasn't prime, so with taxes and shipping, it came out to $130. This was my first time putting something like this together, so I would say it wasn't hard, but it did take time. So as long as you follow the instructions and, you know, you pace yourself and don't try to rush, you know, I think you'll be okay. I would say I'm pretty handy, so I don't think if you're not handy, you wouldn't be able to put it together. I think, you know, as long as you follow the instructions, you'll be okay. I would say just take your time, because if you're in a rush, you can split the wood. Because again, it's $89, so it's not that expensive, and you gotta expect to get what you pay for. But this is how it came out. Let me know what you think. I hope you like it.